just like the guy whose feet are too big for
I'm Stuart Quadro. And I am Trevor Quadro. And welcome to Home Barbecue in Your Kitchen. Today, we'll be making button barbecue chocolate pudding made by Jello. Show them the package, Stu. So fast, we've taken our pudding and we've separated it into two bowls. They are equal amounts. To do this, we used our measuring cups. For it, we used the 1/4 cup, the quarter cup as it's called. And as you can see, we're separated into two packs. Now I'm going to have my other brother, Stuart, explain what we're doing next.
So what we need next is the milk.
But first, let's give you the Jell-O. Jell-O!
Don't be so! Why stop it?
Shut up, Alex. You're stupid. Who cares?
I like to use Gorillic 2% reduced fat milk. So according to this recipe on the box, we need 2 cups of milk. But since we split the recipe, we're going to need only 1 cup.
Thanks, Stuart. As you can see, we have 2 cups. Now, the recipe calls for 2 cups in 1 gig. But seeing as we have 2, we're going to need to split those 2 cups into 2 1 cups. Easy as pie, you may think, but it's a little bit harder. Seeing as I'm pouring it over the bowl, just in case if we get a little bit over, we can easily clean it up. Easy as that, folks. Now we're done with the milk. We can go put it away. Let's go put it away. And we're done here. Stuart?
For this next part of the recipe, it calls for a spoon to mix your bowl. But I do not like using lame ways of stirring. Instead, I use firepower. Takes a while. Couple minutes. Oh. You know what? Okay, you can see it. We're almost done, Diz. And when it does start to get a little bit thicker, then you know you're almost done. And when it does get thick, pop it in the microwave.
Pop it in the microwave, okay?
But now I have a better idea. Excuse me. I like to use a little bit of Italian heritage.
Use the frog. Dude, I think this is perfect for the frog.
The frog, though.
I don't see why not.
Another way of using firepower.
So look at your first dragon. And that's the way to do it. Now on to the next one. But I'll do that one for myself. And we're gonna shoot it all up. But we're getting some collateral damage here, my friends. See, what we're trying to accomplish here is we want the chocolate to dissolve with the milk, believe it or not. And once this happens, it'll all become one good pudding fun time. Wow! Now, my friends, we're going to be putting the pudding, or what we have of the pudding so far. It may not look like pudding, but it sure will in a few hours. Well, we're going to take this pudding and we're going to be putting it in the microwave for about 4 minutes. It says 6, but I'm going to do 4 because this is a piece of shit. Alright, no swearing. It smells like nachos because I made nachos in there earlier.
thinking of, like,
nacho chocolate milk.
Weird!
That's how you use 4 minutes. Hi. Yeah. And there you have it, folks. We're on our way to making a delicious pear of pudding. Oh boy. Alright, so we're done with the pudding. The wet part. Now we're gonna need to put it in the fridge for a little while. I'm gonna waddle over and get myself my mix. So I grab my... Here's one bowl of piping hot, not so solid yet jello. Not so solid pudding. Alright. Next part will be done by Stuart. Now don't these just look scrumptious? Now I'm gonna go over and get myself some saran wrap. The saran wrap is so we can put it, the bowls in the fridge so they can cool, therefore becoming solid, and we have pudding, my friends. Now, you gotta be careful here, folks, because you don't want to put the spoon in the fridge, because the spoon will get very cold. So we put it in the other bowl. Reason for that, just so we have room for the saran wrap on here. There we go. We're all squared away with saran wrap bowl number one. Now, we're going to repeat the process, just we're going to take the spoon out over here. We're going to move over here. We'll get ourselves some more saran wrap. We're pretty much ready to go. Stuart, take her away.
There is always a secret technique of taking two bowls to the refrigerator. You never take both at the same time. You only take one at a time. Never take the lazy man's load.
Oh my god, it's like the second time this week! I'm done!